hell are you doing this? Riddle me this. Does Scarecrow's gas break down barriers as it drives you insane? Does your head hurt, Batman? Understandable. You're no match for me. am Edward Nigma, the world's greatest detective.
I had a sudden pang of conscience. I sought counsel from my priest on the choices I had made. I asked him if it was a sin to kill in order to save a life. The holy man said all life was sacred, but a judgment would not be upon my soul if I acted to save another. I left the confessional with my soul uplifted, convinced more than ever I am doing a service not only to mankind, but to God as well. I watched in silence as he brought in the woman. Her skin, now a venomous green. The wanton creature no longer looked like a human being, much less a woman. The Bible says, suffer not a witch to live. Yet he has once again delivered this female atrocity to our care. Once I have dealt with the monster, I think it will be time to see if green wood does, in fact, burn.
I am Edward Nigma, the world's greatest detective.